How do you keep operational employees that are on temporary leave engaged with your hotel? You can send them handwritten notes to their homes. That's got the sentimental value, lets them know that we care about them. Email is a fantastic way and should be utilized by every employer. Text messages where appropriate can also be very effective. And the main goal here is just to make sure that they know we are going to bring them back as soon as we can. We are working very hard every day to find a way to bring these people back. They're not falling by the wayside. And if there's a lack of communication, it may appear to them like they are falling by the wayside. And that's not something we want. It'll be beneficial for both the employees and also the employer, because a lot of these folks have opportunities or are seeking opportunities outside the industry. And if we ramp up quickly, you're gonna have a lot of turnover as an employer that you're gonna need to bring new associates and train them, and it's very costly. So this is, you know, above the human part of this, which is obviously the primary focus, making sure people are okay. It's also beneficial financially for you to stay in direct communication with your employees.